So what I'm starting with is a Lowe's 4x6 carry-on trailer. Currently waiting for the primer to dry, but the plan so far is to cut the rear gate off, get these mounts that my tent's gonna go on, and I'll update y'all as I go. Also, I'd like to flip the axle, get some bigger tires on there until I can custom alter an axle, and should be a fun little project.